Little Jam's World.
Please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications.
Hi, welcome to our solar system. In this video, we are going to take you on a tour of our planetary neighborhood and introduce you to some of the most amazing objects in our galaxy. First, let's talk about the Sun. The Sun is at the center of our solar system and it's what provides us with light and warmth. Did you know that the Sun is actually a star? It's a very special kind of star that's not too big or not too small. It's just right for supporting life on Earth. Now, let's move on to the planets. There are 8 planets in our solar system and they all orbit around the Sun. The first planet is Mercury, which is the smallest planet in our solar system. It is also the closest planet to the Sun, which means it gets very hot. The second planet is Venus. Venus is similar in size to Earth, but it's a very different place. It's covered in thick clouds of sulfuric acid and the surface temperature is hot enough to melt lead. Next, we have the Earth. This is our home planet and it's the only planet we know of that has life on it. Earth has an atmosphere that protects us from harmful radiation and regulates our climate. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun and it's known as the red planet because of its reddish appearance. Scientists believe that Mars might have liquid water on its surface in the past, which means it might have been able to support life at some point. Moving on, we have Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system and it's known for its colorful stripes and giant red spot. Jupiter also has the most moons of any planet in our solar system. Saturn is the next planet and it's known for its beautiful rings. The rings are made up of chunks of ice and rock and they're so big that you could fit the Earth inside them. Uranus is the seventh planet from the Sun and it's unique because it rotates on its side. This means that one pole is facing the Sun for half of its orbit and the other pole is facing away. Last but not the least, we have Neptune. Neptune is the farthest planet from the Sun and it's a beautiful blue color. Neptune is also very windy with winds that can reach up to 1200 miles per hour. Conclusion: that's a tour of the solar system. We hope you have enjoyed learning about the planets and the Sun. Remember, there's still so much we don't know about our universe and who knows what new discoveries we'll make in the future.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.